There's a chapter called Desire in Think and Grow Rich. बहुत लोगों को confusion होता है कि desire chapter में पैसे के बारे में क्यों बोला यार, पैसा तो materialistic thing है. People why should we focus on materialistic thing? So the explanation to that is pretty simple. I give to one of my friend asked me, you know, Kiran, why are you running after money, let's say, and why can't we run directly from directly to significance, skipping the money part of it? And I got a pretty good example to share. I'll just share with you all. Imagine you go to a restaurant and you love food, and you like, let's say you like biryani or you like paneer kebab, whatever your favorite dish is, and aapko bahut pasand hai. तो आप जाते हो बहुत अच्छे रेस्टोरेंट में और ऑर्डर करते हो आप पनीर कबाब, एंड यू जस्ट ईट इट. एक प्लेट आपने खाया, पेट भरा नहीं अभी, ना एक और मंगाते हो, एक और लेके आओ. ऐसे मंगाते हो दो तीन, अपने प्लेट यू नो फेल लिया आराम से, एंड द मोमेंट यू गेट ऑल दिस पनीर कबाब इन योर टमी, नाउ ऑलरेडी यू फीलिंग फुल. एंड द मोमेंट यू फील फुल, इवन इफ आई गिव यू 5-star होटल का पनीर कबाब, यू विल से नहीं यार नहीं, ये हो गया, आई एम इनफ, मेरे लिए पेट भर चुका है, मुझे यार पनीर कबाब नहीं खाना है, मुझे कुछ और करना है. Same way, materialistic thing are also something like that. When you have some materialistic thing, when you achieve it, then you will really realize you don't need it. And when you don't need it, you will actually think of significance. But most of us, we are always struggle. हम लोग तो already फंसे पड़े हैं ये survival के materialistic thing. So we are already struggling in that survival materialistic thing. If you don't come above it, then we won't be able to seek significance. It's very difficult for someone to go from survival struggles to directly significant. It is not impossible for sure, but it's very, very impractical and difficult. When we all have coming from a humble background, having a lot of responsibilities in our hand. It's wonderful sharing, Bhushan. And that is where Vijay promotes, and this all these books, what we are promoting will make you to think more ideas, more creative, will give you more pressure in your mind. What else? What could I do more to be free out of this trap? And that is...